Here's a neat little search tip for Chrome. I mentioned in a previous tip that this bar along the top here, called the Omni bar in Chrome, is both a search bar and a URL bar. So if you type a URL in here, it takes you to the site. If you type a word in here, like let's type in just the word Sydney, and click enter, then it will do a search. Now it uses Google as the primary search engine. You can change that, you're not stuck with Google. If you'd rather use Bing or some other engine, that's fine, but it does default to Google. Now, sometimes if you're doing a search, you might like to use a different search engine, just as a one-off. So here's a neat tip. In the bar at the top, if you type an abbreviation, let's say you want to look at a YouTube video of Sydney, YT for YouTube, press the tab, and then it says search YouTube. And now if I type in Sydney, if I spell Sydney correctly, it would be even better. If I type in a word, it will do a search on YouTube. Let's try that again. Let's try FL for Flickr. Some of you know that Flickr is a large photo collection online. Let's just type Sydney there. And now it will actually do a Flickr search on the word Sydney. What about Wolfram Alpha, which is another type of search engine? WA tab. And you can see now it's going to search Wolfram Alpha. If I type in Sydney. And there you go, there's the Wolfram Alpha results for the search for Sydney. So there's actually a whole bunch of search engines out there, and you're not locked into using any one, although one is the default. How do you change that? Let's just go into the settings. Let's just go back to Chrome. So the spanner in the corner here, click on that, and go down to settings. And on the settings page here, you'll see a button that says Manage Search Engines. You'll also see next to it, this is where you can set your default. So you can choose which default search engine you want to use. I think Google is the best one, but that's just my opinion. But when you click Manage Search Engines, it takes you to this page here, and you can see that there are a bunch of abbreviations. So before we typed YT for YouTube, we typed, it was Flickr, is there somewhere, WA for Wolfram Alpha. Okay, but you could search eBay, you could search Creative Commons, which would actually be handy. You could do a Wikipedia search. So all of these are built directly in. All you need to do is remember the abbreviation for the search you want to do. So again, just coming back to the main page here, let's say I wanted to do a Creative Commons search on Sydney. I'd go CC, tab, and then when I put my search term in, it's now going to return only the results from the Creative Commons search. Okay.